That's the sleaze boy right here, and oh boy, we have an emergency. Pipe from upstairs just bursted, and I am getting my... Oh, jeez Louise, this is bad. This is bad. I'm getting my guys out. I tried closing the knob, and instead it broke, so this is not good. Time to evacuate. Yeah, so my place is flooding right now. Mommy, it's flooded. Despite the misfortunes and the destruction these last few weeks have been, I decided not to bring me down. Actually, it brought me down, way down. And it was there that I've decided, it's time to go to a misadventure, which begs the question to ask, how the heck did I end up here?
Was actually a product of that. So usually I'll be like, this next song, I want y'all to sing this one with me. But I'm actually gonna ask you to sing this one with me. And if you know the dance, I want you to dance it.
Just found out the only reason that you love me was to get back at you. I found out, so on the way out to Repticon, I just found out there's a small little film festival, Independence, really. And I said, hey, why not take the chance? Yeah. Talk about timing. Yeah. Yeah, so very, very small audience.
Sweet, I got a bigger one. So I saw the first one, we get the bag, and this movie is actually pretty good. I like it. So entertaining, I mean, it's got, and it's made, and it was made by in 4 days under a budget 4K. That's pretty, that's Independence film. I like that. I'll see if it's on the internet, and maybe I'll provide a link or something. I don't know.
Well, that's all for today. Hit that like button, subscribe if you want, and leave a comment. And hopefully I'm back with more videos if I am still among the living.